Encroachment and deforestation of Mabira Forest led to a suspension of four National Forestry Authority staff. Their suspension has been confirmed by the Executive Director of National Forestry Authority, Tom Okello Obong.
But also, we have suspended some of our staff who are here. I've suspended four staff who are originally working here because of alleged involvement in this vice.
Obong said the suspended team has been engaging in illegal activities in the forest, which include deforestation, charcoal burning, encroaching on Mabira Forest Reserve land, and also ferrying tree logs and charcoal from the forest.
First of all, we have the greedy people, the business people who are greedy, who are coming to cut the forest to go and sell firewood, to sell logs, to sell timber, just to make money for themselves. They are not mindful of the role the forest is playing.
Mabira Forest was gazetted in 1932 and is the biggest forest reserve in central Uganda, with a forest cover of 29,974 hectares. It is situated in three districts, namely Buikwe, Mukono and Kayunga, with Buikwe occupying the largest part. According to Tom Obong, part of the forest reserve was degraded by both National Forestry Authority staff, leaders and communities bordering the forest land. He has called upon people to report all National Forestry Authority officials participating in destroying forests.
The forest rangers, for example. And then they're also accusing the local leaders of getting involved in forest cutting. So this is something which, just like I said before, we need to clean our house. We should stop the blame game.
Yeah.
Let us, we have all sinned before God. We have fallen short of glory before God. Let us come together. We work to save the forest.
All this was revealed during the launch of restoration of Mabira Forest Reserve under the program termed as Restoration of 100 Hectares of Mabira Forest Reserve and giving support to the neighboring communities.
Okay.
At Chile's Biaruhanga, the executive director, Nature Uganda, revealed that 700 hectares of land in Mabira were degraded, and so far, Nature Uganda and National Forestry Authority have already restored 600, confirming that they have already started restoring the remaining 100 hectares.
Said they are about to 500 and something. All of those need to be protected, because unless we protect these things, Uganda, Madamo, Clark, which you are saying is very good, there is sunshine, there is rain. If you don't protect these areas, there is not going to be sunshine, there is not going to be rain, there is going to be too much sunshine, and there is going to be too much rain.
Dennis Sebugwao, the Lake Shore Range Manager of National Forestry Authority, commended the partnership of Nature Uganda and National Forestry Authority. He asked residents of Bulyansi to desist from encroaching on the National Forestry Authority land as well as cutting down trees.
Police ya kulaba ndo mutiku kulugu simbye, ukunachalinga ni kukula, kukwa kulevo, ukunagasize.
Joseph Kaliman Daula, the vice chairperson of Najembe Division, confessed that many leaders in their community engage in deforestation and encroachment of forest land.
Aono tusaba, ntipatuba angatwewa deyo, fenoko atakanida awamu, kulobu luonji, mubutonde buensi, mutuwe kubiliza fena, ukulaba angatubu kuuma.
500 tree species have been planted. Nature Uganda also donated charcoal stoves and beehives to the locals. Report compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.